I'd just like to explain how the racing start works in the competition version of the new M3 M4. We switch to manual mode by pressing the gear stick to the right. Click on Drivelogic Step 3 so that these three bars appear here. Deactivate the DSC system by pressing and holding the key. Put full pressure on the brake pedal with your left foot. With your right foot, put full pressure on the accelerator. That prepares the racing start, and when it's ready, off we go.